What's up, everybody? TFO Prime here, and welcome back to Destiny 2. I know I've been playing this for a while, though, but you gotta like this game. Anyways, we're gonna do this. I don't know. It might be a short video, though. I'm using like something new headset though to talk to you, but I don't know how far you're gonna hear me though. But let's just hope this will get through. I like my ship's color though. It's so dope. Da 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 da. Okay.
Alright, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Did we lead the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Really? I don't get it. Shoot them all. I don't care who saw them on. Get shopping back. This sniper rifle does do a trick though. Oh, my head. Cannot pick up these purple stuff though. Oh, did I just... Hello, anybody here?
Sloan, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great. Great.
What the fuck? What's that? Forgot about those robots. Just gonna take it off, bitch. Take that.
We can see the wave energy converters from here.
Ooh, sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
But that's gonna be easy.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
The fuck was that?
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Bring a workaround.
Son of a bitch. Shit. The fuck is that? Does it go away? What was that? Oh, those are landmines. Clever. Oh shit. Oh hi guys. Why I joined the party? Hey boys. Oh shit. God damn it, god. Oh no. I fucking hate those things. To sort this nuts up. Listen. Look at those bitches. Sack of shit. Oh, fuck me, really? It's like a treasure chest I'm missing. Oh well. Stick my money. Oh shit! Never mind, I'll do this. I gotta get my shit. Why they shoot at me? I'm helping you, you stupid motherfuckers. Good shot in here. Shot. Headshot you. Try to help you. Fuck you. mean, if I were to go up to them, I would definitely die. Okay, shit.
Did you hear that?
No. Better not be the fucking bridge. Oh shit. Uh-oh. We got some winners. Foolish mortal. Foolish. But they split in two? Oh fuck me, really?
We made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Thank God I made it. No, 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 no. Oh, thank God. Yeah. Shit, let's get a crap out of here.
Found the problem. The hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Fuck me, really? Well. What? Fuck me. Headshot. Is it water? What happened to my body? Stop! Okay. Huh. So you kill my buddy, you son of a bitch. Let me kill you. Jesus. Anything in here? Hello. Hey, where was he? Oh, that's it.
Final piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in, butts with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there.
Oh, I got all this parkour shit. Fuck me. Get out of this. Shit. Let's get off this. You motherfucker, get off it. Get off the equipment bastards. Fuck the shit. Shit. You don't have my today, bitch. Oh, fuck me, really? Every fucking time, I overshot it. Fuck you. Oh yeah, you can fuck your cousin better than me. How about fixing your ass? And how about I put the hammer so far up your ass, you're gonna be shitting out fires.
Circuit breaker is going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch. Just like
found
I said.
It, bitch. Anyways, excuse me. Wait, my ship is invisible though. So weird how my ship is invisible.
Arms back, Titan. Speak.
Shut up. I'll try to do something.
Next time we set up the secret base on a dry planet.
If anyone
can try this gun out,
do not talk to them. Catch them through me. I mean it. Your wit is not helpful.
Okay, report.
I'll talk.
Hit me.
I think we just told me.
It's a hell of a view, isn't it? We're up and running thanks to you. There's plenty more to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counter-offensive against the Red Legion. I have a plan, but it won't work without you. We intercepted a Priority 1 Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the Arcology, which is effectively hostile territory. You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there, perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action.
Jesus, I had to do that. Wait, you could buy bullets? No way, I think these are something else. These are cool at all, but they fucking suck power. Testing. Let's make a show. Oh, yeah, this back here. Oh, yeah, we're done. There we go. I actually like the game, Tessie. I might make some new characters. Maybe. Actually, yeah, I will, because I see a lot of people make new characters. That's what I'm gonna do.
Holiday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the Arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Guardian, securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry about it. Oh shit! What the fuck just happened? This is actually cool, yeah. This is what we talk about. Nah, this is a gun. I'm could use. Oh, hi. Oh. What are you waiting for? Oh, you punching dick. Oh, yeah.
Looks like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles.
Hello?
Operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Over there, one of the access terminals we're looking for.
Oh, yeah? Open the fucking door. Where? Oh, there it is. Go ahead.
The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Oh, shit. What the fuck are these? Oh. I thought there were bombs for a second. Oh shit! Gremlins! Oops. Oh, what the fuck? Get away from me! I'm Henry! Back, you gremlin bastards! Oh! Shit! Holy shit! Not good, this is very good. Not good at all. Not what I'm waiting for. Ah, motherfucker. Stop, motherfucker, stop. What do you think you're waiting to? This is a bitch. Die, motherfucker. Bitch, get punched in the face. Oh, took it! I took it! What are you waiting for? Don't worry about the pussy. Fight like a man. But you are not a man. Yeah, hey, he just shot my booty. Fucking witch. Blair Witch.
Looks like the Hive dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground.
No. Hold on, sorry guys. Hold on. I want to put on the new chest armor. Oh. I know this is the point, but this is wrong putting. Ooh. Go away!
We're definitely in Hive territory now.
Keep radio chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Sorry, guys. Fuck this. Yeah. sorry guys, I turned. Try to do something. Shield. Ah. Who with me now, motherfuckers? Oh shit, he's fucking me up! Wait, what? Oh shit! He's like a fucking T-Rex! He can like, bitch! Yeah, I killed him. Oh my god. That was scary as fuck. Oh, uh-oh. That wasn't so bad. Oh fuck. Okay. Okay, now I know. Fuck! It pushed me off! Come on now! It pushed me off. No, no, fuck. Oh, okay. Get out of here. Any more motherfuckers want a piece of me? Huh? Fuck this stupid ass. Piece of shit. Get this. Hello. What the fuck is? Uh-oh. Okay, I'm fucked. Jesus fucking Christ. Uh-oh. Yes. Oh, you wanna worry about me? What the fuck about me? Motherfuckers. Wait. Walk along one way? Oh. Huh. Into the tunnel. Getting through the tunnel. Going through the tunnel. Crouching in the tunnel. Standing up in the tunnel. Crouching. And we're crouching. Going through the... My supercharge is up. Oh! Make it! Fuck! Made it! What?
Well, there's no way the Hive didn't hear that alarm.
Shook.
We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony, and it's a long walk to the surface.
They're not going to make it out of there, Commander.
Gordon, can you make it to the center of the Arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah, I'm on it.
What's this? Gideon? Oh, skinny.
This road leads to the center of the Arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. Fly safe.
Yes, sir.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Oh, there's so much of Transformers. Get out of my way! Get out of my way. Move. Out of my way. Oh. Get out of my way. He just bounced back.
Got eyes on you, pal. Meet you at the end of the road.
Good work, both of you. Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Whew. That was intense. Hey, you're on drugs. Let's see. That ship almost looks like something from Guardians of the Galaxy. That ship definitely reminds me of something from Guardians of the Galaxy. Oh wait, you know what else it reminds me of? Thanos' ship.
They call it the Almighty. The crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gall. Gall has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars.
Fuck.
Survives Gaul's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler. And its light.
I can tell.
As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over. And we've lost.
What? Bullshit, we lost. Specify now. Next week in Destiny. Season. Oh. Wait, I got these? Sweet. That's my cat. That actually scared the crap out of me. My cat just scared the crap out of me. Here. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, and I'll catch you next time.